Hello everyone, welcome back to Junior Plays Magic Duels. Apologize for losing the last two story quests. Still learning about all the recording stuff, so hopefully it doesn't happen again. If it does, sorry. How quickly everything can fall apart without warning. Kaladesh authorities storm the village before you know it. Your father lies dead. The village burns, and Beryl has framed you for the destruction. His lieutenant advances to take you prisoner. Alright, well, so that's not Liliana. I thought that was Liliana at first. I think we keep this. Ooh, this could be really good, coupled with this. Now I play first, that's awesome. If I don't draw into any spells, yeah, I'm gonna play the Pyro Charger first. Playing a white deck. I wonder what kind of white. Is it like creature heavy white? I don't feel like it is because they haven't played any creatures. During your turn, your opponents can't cast spells or. Ooh. That's something we need to get rid of. I think we just swing in, blocked, we kill a creature, doesn't block, we hit him for two. We're only gonna activate it once, if we still want the environment. But... funny how we played it, but just deal zero damage. Oh. Oh, on the young Pyromancer? That's perfectly fine. Should have put it on the other guy. I can see why he did it. Wants to get him for two. I wasn't gonna block anyways. Probably double block. Yeah. That's okay though. I think we're still in a good spot. Game's vigilant until end of turn. Interesting. Let's see. If we attack with him, we could probably kill that if he blocks. I like that course of action. Pump him by three. Three cards in hand versus three cards in hand. Four cards in hand. Of course he attacks. Can't even block. Light the fire fiend elemental. If he has card to give him soldiers, he has the card to give him soldiers. He doesn't! Very nice. Now we have this in our back pocket. Burn everything for four and hit him for four. I think that's really good. Chain creature can't. Oh. Crap. Now we can do it for five. Even better. I like the flavor of this encounter though, with the arrest and the oppressive rays. Very lawful trying to contain Chandra. Tap target creature on the phone. Gonna tap my fire element. No. Can't attack or block. That was really unnecessary. What's outrage? And then attack. If he lets it through, we win on the next turn. If he doesn't, then he loses his creature. Nice. We can start casting stuff on his turn now. Dealing one damage. We're dealing zero damage again. And we pretty much played a two red flash 1/1. Which isn't bad. Choose a creature you control. Fire elemental. Yeah. Fairly easy win if I do say so. Creature you control becomes renowned. Ooh. Cool. You fight bravely to avenge your father, but the soldiers overwhelm you. During the battle, it appears your mother is also slain. Oh. Pharaoh intends to make an example out of you. The authorities lead you back to the city to await execution. Well, definitely gonna kill this guy. Even as your execution looms over you, the grief over losing your parents and Pharaoh's stifling counter magic prevents you from fighting back. Well, when that spark of defiance still burns inside you, and it's begging to be freed. Alright, counter magic? Don't like the sound of that. I like having Chandra's Phoenix for that then. Because we can start bringing it back even though it's getting countered. I think we actually try to stick the Pyromancer here. Very nice. Let's play the Charger. Either way, we'll swing him for two because of his red pump. And I'm more okay with losing him over the Phoenix if he counters it. Which he does. Oh. Interesting. So he didn't lose it. This does when you cast, isn't it? Yeah. He puts our instant sorcery back in our hand. We still get the token. Maybe that's why young Pyromancer's game gets played so much in like everything. Alright, let's play Phoenix because it can swing through walls. Well, above. Put them on the clock. Right there. That's good for him. Don't know what I'm gonna do now. I mean, I could fire Impulse twice. It seems really bad. Play a Pyro Charger. I don't want to attack with both my young Pyromancer and my Fire Charger because that'll block my young Pyromancer and I want my young Pyromancer. So I'm going to wait till next turn when I have the Pyro Charger, the second one down, so I can attack with both of them rather than the young Pyromancer who I want. Take that three on the chin. And plays another one. Oh. That is rough. Well, we definitely, I think we attack with both chargers to try and kill that thing. Oh, and that's all the blocks he's doing. Crap. I mean, not so bad the young Pyromancer is. Tap. More so because I'm getting hit by both of these. Yeah, I think I just have to get rid of it. Oh. That's really bad. I'm drawing two cards. +2/+2 deals 1 damage to target creature or player. I think we play Flames. Hit this Geist. We have to get through for 2, at least. Wow, he is just wrecking me. Definitely blue. So if our flame doesn't hit on this upcoming turn, we lose. This flames has to hit. Put the thing back in his hands. Wow. Okay then. I'll get through for 2. Let's get through for 2. He's gonna bounce something. This is really bad. Yeah, of course he picks the team. What do we do here? We attack with everything? Okay. I mean, I can kill it, but he just gets through for 3 anyway. Get through for 6? That's not. Not what I mean. it for today. Next time, hopefully, we'll beat them. If you enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like or even subscribe. Until next time, take care.